चैप्टर नंबर 4 ऑफ एसएसटी दैट इज द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर बुक्स ऑल ऑफ यू. यस, चैप्टर 4 द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट. द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट लाइज टू द वेस्ट ऑफ द नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स एंड दिस डेजर्ट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द थार डेजर्ट. एज यू कैन सी इन द मैप द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट, यू ऑल आर एबल टू सी इन योर बुक्स. यस, नाउ टेल मी व्हाट इज डेजर्ट. यस, आई विल टेल यू. A desert is a big sandy area which receives very little rainfall. It is partially rocky and partially sandy. And this desert stretches from Arabi Hills in the east to the border of Pakistan in the west. As you all can see in your book, yes, the western Rajasthan lies in this desert region. At many places there are small hills of sand. And these hills are called sand dunes. Many times strong winds carry the sand particles hundreds of meters away. So sand dunes do not stay at one place. They always keep on moving. Since the desert receives very little rainfall, there is hardly any vegetation. The climate is of extreme type. It is very hot in summer and very cold in winter. And during summers, dust storms are very common. And in this desert area, days are too hot but nights are cool and pleasant. Why? This is because sand gets heated up fast and also cools down quickly. That's why days are very hot and nights are cool and pleasant. There are many areas in the desert that have water springs. People grow date palms, cactus and grasses here. Such a green spot. Can you tell me what are these green spots called? Yes, oases. Such a green spot in the desert is also called oases. People usually live near the oases and grow crops. The only river that flows through the Indian desert is River Luni. It is a seasonal river. What is seasonal river? Yes, the water came only in the rainy season. That's why it is called a seasonal river. And it flows through the run of Kutch. Nowadays, the waters of Satluj and its tributaries have been brought to this desert through a long canal. And the name of the canal is? Yes, Indira Gandhi Canal. This canal has changed the face of the Indian desert. It has turned the desert into a green area. Now, means of transport. Means of transport and communication are very poor in desert area. People living in the desert are called nomads. They do not stay one place for a long time. They keep on moving from one place to another place with their belongings. Turn the page, all of you. Yes. And the means of transport, the main means of transport is? Yes, camel. The camel is known as the ship of desert. And it is the most efficient mode of transportation in the desert area. Camels are also used for plowing fields as well as for drawing water from the wells. Okay, now life of the people. The state of Rajasthan lies in the Thar Desert. It is the largest state in India. Farming and cattle rearing are the main occupations of the people. The people of Rajasthan wear colorful dresses. The men wear dhoti kurta and colorful turbans. Turbans, have you seen turbans now? Yes, you can see in the picture. The women wear lehenga choli and ohni. And the main languages are Hindi and Rajasthani. And the capital city is? Yes, Jaipur. Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. And it is known as the Pink City. Now tell me why it is known as the Pink City? Yes, because most of the buildings in the old city are painted pink. That's why it is known as Pink City. Jaipur has many tourist places like Hawa Mahal, Jal Mahal, City Palace, Amer Fort, etc. Udaipur, another important city of Rajasthan, is called the City of Lakes. The Pushkar Mela is famous for all over India. This is a fair of animals, especially camels. Jaisalmer is famous for desert festival. The famous luxury train, Palace on Wheels. Yes, Palace on Wheels take tourists on a trip of the main tourist places in Rajasthan. and the main festivals are Tej and Gangaur, and Gangaur is a harvest festival. So children, go through the chapter again, read it again, and please, if any query is there, you can ask me in the online session, and I will send you the exercise and question answers in the PDF. Thank you.